Jesus Christ sent us out to be incense. Light up this world, be a sweet fragrance. He died and went up in the air so that his Holy Spirit can burn inside of us, burn off this stench. He took to the air to make us heirs. But if your nose is up in the air, you're not smoking with passion. Jesus came down, that's compassion. But too many of us in the church just be smelling like arrogance. How can we call somebody sinners when you era too? Get your nose up out the air. Look at all these people hurting down here. Why you got that air? Who are we against? Because the Bible say the devil is roaming the earth. But we can't kill that aroma. Because we treating people like peasants instead of going into the darkness and being God's presence. I know we were made in the image of God. Even our own bodies say that we embody elegance. But you got it confused. God didn't tell us to have self-confidence. He told us to confide in him. Let him speak through us. Because when you talking about how great you are or how saved you are, that's not heaven sent. You just speaking out of your own self-righteousness. Telling yourself that you're righteous is self-righteous. Because your thoughts are more focused on yourself than the beauty and the excellence of his excellence. It's not us smelling like this. He is excellent. Greater is he, but we in this world trying to spray and spritz over the smell of his glory. And that's why we still walking powerless. We only picked up a form of godliness. So I'm not heaven sent. I'm just a man trying to smell like the image of God, walk this earth in heaven's scent, in a world full of colognes, just trying to be like him and smell like his essence. Do we think we heaven sent, or are we truly down here being heaven sent?